Hello and welcome to my quick guide on how to install Battletech 3062. This mod is for the game Battletech and you must own this game for you to be able to install the mod, otherwise this will not work. Download the mod from the link in the video description and run the installer. Run the installer, you will then get this screen. Make sure that you own and have Battletech installed, otherwise this will not work. Make sure the install target path is set to where your Battletech game is installed. Otherwise, click on basic mode to switch to advanced to be able to change the path. The checkout workspace path can be set anywhere but preferably in the same drive and game as your mod. Once done, click on update, install BTA. You will then get this dialog during the install process. It is important to only check the DLCs that you have owned, otherwise your installation will be botched. Optionally, if you want to have BTA community content, you can check this box. Some of it introduces high-powered gear which can make your experience fun or worse, depending on your preference. Link to what this content contains is in the description. At this stage, wait for the install to finish. It took quite a while for me. Run the game afterwards by clicking on Launch BTA 3062. Go to career mode and make new game. Here you can change your gameplay experience settings, similar to Rogue Tech. The options that you cannot change later are the ones enclosed in the orange rectangle, so you have to decide on them right now. Set your character background and portrait in this screen.
Right here. Aye, aye.
I'm on the clock.
Что там еще?
Duncan Fisher.
Wait.
What do you need,
Ready.
Welcome, Commander.
You've got my attention.
What's the plan?
Receiving you.
Need something?
Yes. Waiting for...
I'm receiving. Standing by.
Ready for orders.
What's up, boss?
Good to go.
What are your orders, Skip?
Ready for orders.
Receiving you.
Good to go.
Thank you for watching. If this has helped you, please consider liking and subscribing. Happy gaming!